So, easy way to figure out where your athlete should be in this position. Get him in the bottom of the lunge. I love that he already has his back foot spiked. Always have your back foot spiked. Doing a little workout today, huh? Sweet. Nice. So I can have like three different variations going on. Kill it. That's good. Alright, so everybody's back foot is spiked. They have that positive shin angle. Their knee comes right off that front hip. Right? A lot of athletes, for some reason, setting up like lately with their knees like out to the side. Line it straight up the line. From the position, they know where their feet should be. So now go ahead and lift that back knee up off the ground. It's about an inch. That's about how low I want them going. Okay, go ahead and stand all the way up. Don't move your feet though. Okay, top of your split squat. Going all the way down now. And up. Don't gotta hit the knee to the ground. I don't wanna have a lot of punching the ground with your knee. So going down again. And up. All right, so nice and simple, right? Tell your athletes basically exactly what you want.